Good morning. Well, here I am in my homeland in Wales, and at 83 years of age, I did not expect to get this award. I really didn't. And very grateful to the Academy, and thank you. And I want to pay tribute to Chadwick Boseman, who's taken from us far too early. And again, thank you all very much. Really did not expect this. So I feel very privileged and honored. Thank you.